time you get a track like this, if you're in the bottom and top, you can't ask for anything better. You get to widen out, where you got two groups both places, it makes good racing.
Yeah, there was a crowd, they really cheered, they showed their appreciation. We thank you for coming back down, and we're taking out your first feature win for this summer down here in Australia. Well done.
Yeah, I sort of feel bad about getting close to 28 there and stuff, but I was racing hard as I could to win.
Now, that young kid, Max Johnston, he's only been racing sprint cars for 4 years, and he checked out, he was gone.
He was doing a good job. He was faint a little bit, sir, the one run, but he did a great job, and he's got plenty of races to run there.
He certainly has. We'll get Sid to come forward and hand over the phone.